We're back. Something that I used to hate in the original games. Ah, man, another Poke Battle. So I'd always face these Metapods, and they keep on spamming Harden. They just keep on using it over and over and over, and it would take like 10 minutes to beat them. Oh, I don't have an antidote. It's too bad. I feel like catching this guy. Dead. Ah, crap, I accidentally used Whirlwind. Whatever. Oh wow, 4 levels, that's not that great, but here's your money anyway. Level 16, that's it. Any new moves? Poison powder, that's it, okay. I'm just gonna buy one of everything that matters. Oh man, there's no antidote? What kind of shop is this? Pretty ghetto to me. I wanna surf down there so badly. Alright, I think you can do this. We already read this the last time that I lost to this person. This is probably like the second time ever I've ever lost. I've ever lost to a Pokemon gym leader. Yeah. Whoa, powder snow. It's pretty dangerous, and it's probably super effective. Yep, I was right. Well, this stinks. Should have known. I should have just taken out Charmeleon to start with. Because fire is good versus ice. My crap, what does this move do? Pretty bad. Wake up. Speed. Wake up. Yes, you woke up. Finally. Bam! Aw, man. He just undid my Sherpin. I have an idea. If I use this, he'll become a water type, right? Don't die, don't. Oh, dang it. Now he's probably gonna use Ice Beam against this guy. It failed? What do you mean it failed? You fail. I was totally right. Deja vu. Why did I use Ember again? Oh my god, what am I doing? It's super effective. I have a chance. Here we go, I might win. Yes! Alright, I gotta stop for time restraints.